Hey, did you ever wonder what's inside our Earth? Well, we here at Fun Science Demos did. Hi, I'm Emilie, and welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today? What's inside our Earth? What's it made of? Through science, we've discovered certain things about what our Earth is made of. We're going to take a closer look at this model to show you. We've zoomed in on our 3D printed model. In this model, the continents are green and the ocean is blue. The continents and the ocean sit on top of a crust. Let's see what's underneath the continents and the ocean. It's the crust. The crust on our model is divided into two pieces, the top and the bottom. In real life, the crust is divided into many pieces. Let's see what's under the crust. It's the mantle. The mantle is warmer than the crust. Let's see what's under the mantle. It's the outer core. That's warmer than the mantle. Let's see what's under the outer core. That's the inner core, and that's the warmest part of our Earth. Our other model shows each layer, how big it is, and its temperature. Let's zoom in on that so we can take a closer look. In this model, the crust is blue, the mantle is orange, the outer core is red, and the inner core is yellow. Human beings have never even been able to drill through the crust. So how did we learn all of this? Well, we learned through earthquakes. If you want to learn more, click the link in our description. Science is so cool. Thanks for watching.